One, two, ayun na. Welcome to Baclaran, cheers. Welcome to Baclaran Church!
Baclaran Church, the national shrine of our mother Perpetual. In Filipino, it's pambansang dambana ng ina ng labi ng saklolo. Also known as Redemptorist Church and colloquially as the Baclaran Church, is a prominent national shrine dedicated to Our Lady of Perpetual along Rojas Boulevard in Baclaran, Parañaque, a city in the southern part of Metro Manila, the capital of the Philippines. The church enshrines the icon of Our Mother Perpetual and is one of the largest Marian churches in the Philippines. Devotion to Our Mother Perpetual is popular among Filipino Catholics and gave rise to the throngs of devotees who flood the church every Wednesday to attend Mass and pray to the novena to Our Mother of Perpetual. In Manila, Wednesdays are the popular called Baclaran Day due to congested roads brought by the pilgrims to the shrine. The original icon enshrined above the main altar came from Germany and passed through Ireland and Australia before priests of the Redemptorist order brought it to what was then the United States territory of the Philippine Islands in 1906. It bears the papal arms in the back paneling. Since the Feast of the Immaculate Conception, 1958, the shrine has been authorized by the Holy See to remain open 24 hours a day. Through the entire year, the shrine itself was blessed by Pope John Paul II during his first apostolic visit to Metro Manila in 1981. The shrine complex serves as the headquarters of the Manila Vice Province of Congregation of the Most Holy Redeemer, while the Cebu Province of the Redemptorist is headquartered in Cebu. The shrine current rector is the Reverend Father Carlos G. Ronquillo. The shrine celebrates an annual feast day on June 27th, the liturgical feast day of the icon, Baclaran Church. Thank you.
alright, alright, alright. Okay, okay, okay.
Thanks for watching, guys. Please don't forget to like and subscribe on my channel. Thank you. I love you.